social, so immature. Then when you graduate, you take a look around and you say, hey, wait, this is the same as where I just came from. I thought it was over. Oh, that's just great. The whole damn world is just as obsessed with who's the best dressed and who's having sex. Who's got the money? Who gets the honeys? Who's kinda cute and who's just a mess? And you still don't have the right look, and you don't have the right friends. Nothing changes but the faces, the names, and the trends. High school never ends. Check out the popular kids. You'll never guess what Jessica did. How did Mary Kate lose all that weight? And Katie had a baby, so I guess Tom's straight. And the only thing that matters is climbing up that social ladder. Still care about your hair and the car you drive. Doesn't matter if you're 16 or 35. Reese Witherspoon, she's